Going through an earthquake is terrifying enough, but when there are aftershocks all the time, it's simply unbearable. This tremor brought down part of the hillside where Williani Martinez was living in a tent with her two small children. Hundreds of people were camping outside because their houses were either destroyed or in danger of collapse. The tremors, both large and small, just keep coming. And Martinez says her two small children, 6 and 8 years old, are simply traumatized.
Shaking, and my kids can't sleep either in the night or the day. They can't go to sleep because we are really, really scared.
The Martinez family are just one of more than 170 families who have come to Cleveland Spanish American Committee in the past week and a half to escape the earthquakes and to restart their lives. Even though most folks have family here in Cleveland, they're still starting out from scratch. And there are a lot of immediate needs. When you lose your home, you also lose your toothbrush and personal care items. And moving to Cleveland, you also need something else.
Coats, very important. Kids' coats, adult coats, winter coats. These people, I mean, being in an island right now, they're 85 degrees. Moving to Cleveland, where it's not as cold as it used to be, but it's still.
The Spanish American Committee is working with many partners to help people find work and get benefits that will get them back on their feet. Martinez has lost everything and can't go back. The walls of her home are cracked and in danger of falling, and the restaurant where she worked collapsed and she's out of a job. Her family here in Cleveland has welcomed her and her children with open arms, but she wants to get back the life that she left behind, and she's going to try to do that right here in Cleveland.
I want to build a good future for my kids and myself. I want to work, and I want to put my kids in a school, and that way they can have a good future and try to erase everything from their mind because they are really, really affected emotionally.
In Cleveland, Roosevelt Leftwich, Fox 8 News.